Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Muscles him off. Eluding the pressure right. Flush to his right. And that's caught inside the 30. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference.